hell is going on? I swear to Christ. My keyboard shortcuts weren't working. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's so weird. Hold on. I need to check on something. What the ever-loving fuck is happening to my controls right now? Is happening right now. This is so weird. Okay, so every time, hold on. That is so fucking weird. So, like, if I just hit alt when I'm not in the left alt when I'm not in the game, it sends me back to my intro screen. Wow, that's weird. I need to restart my computer. That is so weird. Okay, now it seems to be behaving. Yeah. What the hell was that? That was so weird. Whatever. Sorry. Anyway. Sorry. God damn. Let me fix my windows now. That was so weird. Anyway. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back. I hope you all have had a good day so far and are looking forward to some Tomb Raider Tuesday. I apologize for the brief technical difficulties at the start, as well as the late start overall. But you know, it's a tentative time. It's a tentative seven, you know. Anyway, oh god. Do I have any announcements? No. I have a link tree with a Patreon. Check those out. They're kind of cool. By which I mean, it would be cool if you checked them out and supported me through them, specifically the Patreon. It won't be required. It's not required. It'd be nice, but it's not required. Anyway. Oh god. So weird. Anyway, let's get on with this. I'm just completely thrown off by the whole thing. Everything seems to be working fine though, so there's that. So weird. Quickly checking. Yep, okay. All right. right, so where were we last time? Last time we had come swinging in from over there, because we're heading down. We're heading down, down, deep, deep, down, down, deep down into the depths. We are looking for the souls. And we're trying to be stealthy so that the deathless or whatever the fuck they're called don't see me. Them. Those people right there. Siege weapons.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human. And they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Yep. Oh, look, another campfire. How does he not see the hand? Hold on a second. Let's try that again. Cuz there was a little bit of a glitch there. Oh, okay, fine.
Thank you. lost a bit.
Okay, so there's a challenge, there's a relic, and there's two more documents. In fact, I think they're the two documents in the relic, so still don't know what the challenge is. Oh, maybe it has to do with these? No. There we go. We have to light the signal braziers. That's what it is. Hold, please. Three. Thank you.
both of you.
I'm gonna backtrack for a thing real quick. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, we need two more if I remember my count right. We need two more of the signal fires. Okay, fine. Yeah, I'll keep pushing on. Okay. Come on, pick it up. There you go.
General, we observe something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Katesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the pass on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
Something happened just before the invasion began. The Prophet's army became something more.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... not possible.
We have sealed the doors and barred them from entry. The riders are coming, and I must keep these people safe. Mothers with children, old men like me, those that cannot fight. I have food and water in sufficient quantities to keep us alive for the length of the attack. Should our Athanatoi fail, and the attack becomes a siege, we will die here. For that, I have enough belladonna to provide the little ones with safe passage.
Oh.
Pray it never comes to that.
An old man tried to keep his neighbors safe even as he prepared for the worst. I missed. Hold on. I am feeling very dark right now. Let's turn up my ring light a little bit. Ouch. Ow. Quite the ow.
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
I can now translate level 2 Mongolian. Stir fry.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
All right. So we have a crypt entrance over here, as well as a cavern over there. So we've got some exploring to do. We came in over there. All right. Alright, do I also have a challenge in here? I have 4 challenges in here. Okay.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Destroy all the headless statues in Katesh. That's one. Down all the bells. 2. I have one more. I have a few more actually.
Incredible.
style looks ancient, but it depicts a train. The coming of the Soviets.
Okay, there's another one to cut down.
There's something behind that barrier.
I believe it's three. One, two, three. There's one more challenge.
Thank you.
There's a bell.
At last, I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire and fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died, but his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next.
Come on. No.
Sure, Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions.
God.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself, but I am the last survivor. By day I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Everybody would die. The ones that call themselves righteous are never the ones who are actually truly righteous. Hold on, that ring light's flashing. That means the thing's loose. There we go. Alright. Go over here. Ooh, don't fall. poor thing. Unknown area, optional challenge tomb.
A blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Under the water.
Alright, so ancient horn bow is fully upgraded. Recurve bow is fully upgraded. Just leaves, I believe there's one thing left for the compound bow. Yep. Which requires a lot of stuff that I don't have yet. Alright. Alright, so heavy pistol is fully upgraded. Now, revolver's all upgraded. Semi-auto is all upgraded. Heavy is all upgraded. Hand cannon is all upgraded. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That is all upgraded. Still missing a pistol. 7 of 8 found. Still missing a shotgun too. All right, I've got a lot of work I need to do on the shotguns. work. SMG, assault rifle, bolt action, and military too. Yeah. All right, I got a lot of work to do on the rifles and the shotguns and the compound bow. Okay. All right. Problem is, like, I did a lot of running around for grinding for materials. Problem is, I've already grabbed like most of what's out there. And there's a decent bit of RNG involved, and like a decent bit. And so like, it depends on when I pop into an area, it depends on if enemies are there, and when I kill them, the RNG of whether or not they have stuff to scavenge that is useful off of them other than ammo, you know. It's a thing. Welcome to hell.
Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
A priest of Kitesh struggles to aid those afflicted with demonic possession.
Thank you.
That should be high enough.
Note to self, don't be in the gas that I'm lighting on fire. Okay, I already got that.
If it works.
There we go.
Greek fire.
The flames from fire arrows and Molotov cocktails do more damage and are hot enough to burn through enemy armor. All right. Give me just one second. Okay.
No telling how many people died here.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me. Only my broken mind. But the
mental
priests
illness.
Will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart. Only sickness that no man can cure.
Yup, mental illness, traditionally treated as demon possession. Oh, wait. There is another thing I need to do real quick now that I think about it. So give me 1 second after this loads in. Actually, I can do it now. Hold on. This. There. Here. There we go. Ah, right. Well, okay. So first off, let me check, make sure that this did, it did the thing. Okay. Oops. Yes. Yes. No. Now let's quick travel back. Those few things. Excuse me. One second, sorry. Right, okay. Hey, good to see you. Glad you could make it. Game, come back. There we go. How are you doing? How you been? Oop, wrong thing. Oh, yeah, no, sorry. I was checking a thing, checking my memory on a thing. I'm doing all right. Had a little bit of technical difficulties at the start of the stream, but, you know, c'est la vie. Excited about tomorrow? Pretty good day. There it is. Alrighty. Okie day. That's fair, that's fair. Any particular reason why, or just because other things are slightly more important? That was sweet of her. The coins, there you go. Here. Very fair. Very, very fair.
Have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The deathless ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay, skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed, a clicking death rattle in reverse, right, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day.
Thank you so much for the bits, and that's all right. You do what you gotta do. Thank you for the lurk. I hope you have a good rest of your evening. Thanks for popping in. And thank you very much again for the bits.
Then he looked at me. And I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle. And he has not forgotten. So I killed him again. Crushed his new skull before he could stand. But his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again, each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
He knew he might never escape, so he devoted himself to learning about his enemy. Wait, what? There we go. Okay.
They tended to the sick here. The survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Big.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
What signal bells? Where'd the thing go? It straight up ran away from me. Poof, gone. Ah, here's some coins. Ah, that's right. I got distracted. Right over here. All right. Inside? Or no, it's not. All right, it's right.
Thank you. ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
Trinity's envoy among the Mongols was forced into hiding by the deathless army of Kitesh.
Those banners, the insignia of the deathless army?
Yes, I know you're telling me things that I've already been destroying and taken care of. Signal bells, the Deathless Army banners.
They're stables. Nothing but bone. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. Picked clean.
Mushy mushrooms. Actually,
a vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the Prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
Oink, oink, piggy, piggy, oink, oink, oink. Get up there. Okay, there's actually a bit of a cave there. Interesting. I wonder, does that mean... Okay, hold on. There is a bit of a cave there. Oh, don't fall. We fell. Into water. Okay, good. Fine. We're okay with that. No, we didn't want to go under the water. There we go, that one's completed. How many more bells do we need? One more bell too. Okay. And five more statues. Can't happen to see the bell from here, can I? I didn't think so. All right. Geez, that went weird. Yeah, so I need to get to that. I get to from up there, I think. But I'm Okay. Let us go here.
Valentinus, the timekeeper.
Hey, Queen, good to see ya. Glad you could make it. How are you doing?
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, has spent his whole life devoted to the study of time and its passage. The prophet sought him out in the crowd and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Katesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
Good. I'm doing good too. What you eating? He says, being very, very nosy. Nice. Thank you. We love a derpy grappling hook. How was your day? An ancient quiver. What did that do? You're really getting really close to the end of the to the end of your work assignment. I know you're super excited for that. Oh, glitchy.
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
There we go. Helps if we're using the right gun, doesn't it? Dang it.
Drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev. Got to break down that gate.
Working on it, Lara. To arm.
Looks like I can line up a shot on that gate.
Yes, but how? How fire? How fire? Dark fire. Okay, fine. I'll do the gate first.
Did it.
Thank you. don't think I can reach the fifth one, but I'll try. Because the fifth one is... I may have to use the other tread that's over there in the background. Yeah, no, this one won't reach that. That's my bad, Lara. That was my bad. I apologize. Alright, hold on. Alright, so that's... two challenges completed, one mostly completed. I still have a bunch of those statues to find. Still missing two survival caches. I vaguely remember something flashing over here, so it, I can't mark it. Fine. Alright, let's see. We go straight across. Do not get distracted. Oh shit, monkeys. Hi guys. This way. Now, do I remember correctly that there was something flashing around here? Yes, right there. Bingo. All right. Now I need one more. One more. Let's see here. I feel like it might be like over in this side over here somewhere, because like I found the ones over here, you know. All right. Actually, I will be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Button. All right, we are back. Oh. I see something flashing. First off, let's get this. Where was it? Was it? There it is. All right, so that's the last survival cache. We have one more mural, which is coming up probably. Two more relics, which are probably coming up. excuse me. And two more challenges, and two challenges complete. Ugh. All right. Alright. Alright, you know what? Bear with me for one moment. Oop, wrong button. Get off. Apply. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Now. Let me check a thing real quick. Oh, I remember. Okay. So. Now, how many of these have I already done? Three. There's five left. Okay. Yeah. All right. Sorry, I just had to check. I wanted to make sure that I was... Actually, hold on. Hold the phone, he says in a very shitty accent that he's not even sure where it's supposed to be from. I want to go over here to this base camp. It won't let me. Okay. Nice, queen. Very nice.
Thank you.
All right, we have some upgrades. Let's take care of them. All right. Done and done for that one. And that's that. I have a skill point. Let's take care of that. Let's do that. We're getting down to the point where there's like, oh, there's literally one of each left. Oh wait, no, we have two on this one. Okay, fine. But the point is still there. All right, so I'm actually going to quickly jump back to here and turn in that one mission. This is the loading song. Let's hope it isn't very long. Nope, it's still going. This is the load. There we go.
Welcome
back.
You were right. There are valuable secrets inside those tombs.
Incredible. There's so much we've lost. But we will find it again. Here. It's a small price for this wisdom.
I'm sure I can find some use for them.
Alright, so that mission is complete, which means that we now have that at 100%. Now, so the only thing that should be left not at 100% is Dory. Oh, I'm missing survival caches in the Orrery. Orrery. Okay. So we're gonna go to the orrery first before we head back. Wait, we were checking to make sure there was nothing else. Just the orrery? Orrery. Lost City. Yeah, Lost City and the orrery. Orrery. Alright, so first things first, what is that ancient quiver? Hunter's quiver, adventurer's quiver, ancient quiver. Holds the maximum capacity. Okay, so it increases. Okay, so it's just that easy. Okay. Akrambra. That's the thing I just got from her. Probably an outfit, but I just want to be sure. All right. There it is, Sacra Umbra. Thick chainmail and black plated armor. Reduces the delay before health begins regenerating when damaged. Keep it light. Ooh. Crusader looking. So, to the orrery. Orrery. The orrery. I need to stop before I actually can't say the word anymore. Okay, so. Ah, there's something glowing up there. Yes, kisse. Survivor's map. Yes, please. Now, where are those bloodbuckers? I'm back here. Can I make that? Should I try? Is the real question. Not just can I make that, but should I try? I'm gonna try it. Yay! Oh, damn. I had that. If I hadn't hit control, because I was trying to roll out. Oh, well. That's funny that I would have made that. All right, let's go back the way we're meant to go back. All right. Ow. The orrory. Lara fell down and went out. Oh, wrong button. F, not E. F, not E. Sorry, Lara. Okay. Alright, so the angle I'm trying to leap at is not conducive for what I'm trying to do. Got it. Okay. Too high. That's what it is. Eight. There we go. Lara, babe, come on. I need you to work with me here. Lara, my dear. Okay. Am I trying to rush this? I feel like I'm trying to rush this. All right, let's try this again. There we go. Whoop. Be careful, Lara. That was a mighty near fall. There we go. All right. Now, where's the next one? Over here. Okay. On the other side of the overview. On the other side of the orrorrorri. The word has lost all meaning. Any meaning it had previously is now gone. Am I going the wrong way? No. And now we go back. So now the orrorrorri should be 100%. That just leaves the Lost City. Waiting for the bus, for the bus. Oh, geez. Lighting's gone a little wonky. There you go. Dilly-dallying. I fucked up because I cut that off. Alright, hold on. We have to find that now. It was one of Lord Croft's journals.
New developments.
No.
Having an.
No.
The conference was. Received an invite. Lara has a cue. I received one. Held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Okay, so this is absolutely a thing I have to open from the other side, is it? Yes, it is. I can see the rope grab thing. Yeah, fine. Okay. All right, let's go. Ha ha. All right. If this was any other Tomb Raider game other than this trilogy, she'd have these would be coming to life, and she'd be having to fight giant statues of horses. Piercing arrows. Just stealing one arrow doesn't make all of your arrows armor piercing now.
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Yes, just simply find yet another trebuchet. Look at the map. All right, we'll go this way. Look this way. Literally a dead end. Okay. Come on.
Survive together, or we die alone. Now go.
Yeah, okay, fine. Fine. You know what? This one.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. That weight might work. Got to be a way to smash it.
Okay, fine. Oh God.
Things in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Okay.
that gate.
First things first, though, ma'am. Burn, baby, burn.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Oh, fuck me. Look before you leap, Jamie. That would probably be a damn good idea. Just look to see where you're leaping before you leap, huh? To know where you're going. Be nice, wouldn't it? A little bit, huh?
The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months.
Yeah, look at all of that. All those siege towers.
Gears frozen solid.
I
should balance the arm. Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
That's not what I meant to do.
Is clear.
Alright. So, it's 10 o'clock. I'm gonna get back to the base camp. Thank you. Oh, you're shooting me from up there. Got it. Okay, let's get these upgrades. What do I need? Oh, I need a lot more of those. And then we'll grab. Do the rapid crafting. All right. So yeah, thank you all for joining me as we continue our way through Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Honestly, I think next time should be the end of the game. I could be wrong. End of the main storyline. Because there is also then some DLC to play that I really enjoy. So yeah, thanks for hanging in. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. English. I greatly appreciate each and every single one of you. Before we head out, though, you should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, if you go to it, you will also find, in addition to those recommendations, you'll find links to my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, and a bunch of other stuff along those lines, as well as a Patreon where you could support me and help me continue to make content like this, as well as better my content like this, make it better than this. So yeah. Anyway. That's it for me for the night. I'm just trying to think if there's anything else that I have left to say other than my usual farewell. Yeah, no, I don't have any last minute announcements or anything. So yeah. That's it for me for the night. So until tomorrow, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.